Kangana Ranaut has come out in support of her sister Rangoli Chandel after her Twitter account got suspended for allegedly inciting hate. Addressing her followers in Hindi, the actress in a video message emphasized on the importance of freedom of speech in a democracy while reassuring others that her sister didn't promote the genocide of a particular religion in any way. Kangana also went on to suggest that such social media sites like Twitter should be demolished and instead, India should start our own platforms in place of ones owned by other countries. As cricketer KL Rahul turned a year older, actress and rumoured girlfriend Athiya Shetty shared an adorable picture of theirs as she wished him. She wrote, "Happy birthday, my person." Athiya and Rahul have been in the limelight as rumours of the two dating each other have been creating quite a stir on social media. Bollywood actors Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor never miss a chance to impress fans with their chemistry and lovely pose. Recently taking to his Instagram stories, Arjun played a fun-to-do game where he was told what to do for the day and the answer is just right on point, which says, "Stop using your phone." Sharing it with a hilarious caption and tagging his lady love Malaika Arora, the actor wrote, "I know one person who agrees with this."